All right, thank you very much. Four local guys are headed to Hollywood to appear on the HBO show Entourage. I love the show. Joining me this morning are Matt Reinhart, Brandon Toon, Zach Triantos, and Brian Sweeney. Gentlemen, thank you very much for joining us. We also have, you know, you guys do look a lot like the characters. Do you guys act like them too?
Yeah.
For the most part.
Yeah. So you do act like E. You tend to rein these guys in.
Yeah, well, this guy mostly, I keep him in line.
Really?
And that's my, you know, that's E's job anyway, so okay. Fits good.
Let's show some, for those of you who don't watch the show Entourage, let's show the video of the show. Have you guys been watching since the very beginning?
Oh, yeah.
Of course.
At that point, did you guys know that you guys mirrored some of the characters on the show?
Yeah, Zach, which is E, actually called me, and I was modeling at the time and acting, and he was like, there's this show, and it's about us. We look like them. We fit the character profiles, and it's weird how much we look like them. We act like them.
Really? And all of you guys started watching the show at the same time?
Yeah. I've watched it since day one. I've never missed an episode.
Right, I mean, because people would love to live these lives, right? Secretly, deep down inside, and you shouldn't say it out loud, but people would love to live these lives, don't think?
Oh,
yeah, it's like an extravagant lifestyle. I mean, you just all live in a giant mansion together. And
it's just so indulgent, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
It's like college, hanging out with your buddies, but with a lot of money.
That's exactly.
And no parameters at all.
Exactly.
Okay, let's show the pictures. Now, the first guy couldn't be here. You say he looks a lot like Turtle, correct?
Yes. Yeah.
He does look like Turtle.
Yeah. Yes,
the question is, does he act like Turtle?
Definitely.
Yes. He drives. He's actually got the new Escalade, so he
drives that around town.
Yeah.
And we basically all ride around in it.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay, let's go to the next guy, Johnny Drama. You do look a lot like him as well. You're saying that you have a lot of tendencies.
Yeah,
that are similar to Johnny Drama.
This is like my little brother. We've grown up together. We went to school together, and like he's a little bit younger than me. He went to the same college as me, so like he's like my little brother.
Absolutely. Let's go to you, Vince, because everybody wanted to know, who's gonna get the movie star? And you do look a lot like him as well.
Yeah.
Is he good with the ladies as Vince is?
Obviously.
No, I'm a shy guy.
let's go to the moral center, the brains behind the whole operation. E. He does rein you guys in?
Yeah.
Is he the one who says, we got to go home?
He's the more conservative one, and he's basically the suit.
Okay. And then we have Ari. Let's take a look at this. The before and after picture. Get that up on the screen. And you do look a lot like him as well.
A little bit.
Is he harsh as Ari? Because Ari cusses.
Yeah, he can be. He definitely
really?
Can
you
be.
Cuss that
short
much?
Temper.
When I need to be.
When you need to be.
When I
got
to get him in line to get him here, you know.
Okay, so now what do you guys win? Tell me about what you guys win.
We win a BMW motorcycle.
Okay, a BMW motorcycle, because the prizes are not shabby. A BMW motorcycle, what else?
About $1,000 in cash.
Which you guys are doing what with?
Paying the taxes on the motorcycle.
Absolutely. And then what else do you guys get?
Like a cell phone and a 2-year service and season 3 on DVD. And when we fly out there, they're actually going to take us on a shopping spree.
And you guys are actually going to do a walk-on on the show?
Right. Yeah. I just got off the phone with the guy from HBO yesterday.
Really? What did he tell you?
The end of the year, beginning of next year is when they're going to start shooting again. That's when they're going to have us fly out.
And at that part, what are you looking forward to most in terms of appearing on that show?
Just to, pay my respects to one of the best shows that I've never been that in-depth and in love with the show.
Seriously, it's crazy because, I watch it with my buddies, too, and we call each other the next day and we talk about all the funny stuff that happened, right?
Yeah,
that's what we do. We all watch it together, every week, so.
Yeah. Well, you know what? Keep me posted, man.
Definitely.
Continued success. I will be watching for you guys on Entourage. And continued success, man. All the best to you guys.
Thank you very much.
Make sure you watch for them on Entourage. A future episode coming up. Still ahead on the Fox 19 Morning News, Valerie Beatty is going to be taking a look at your weather forecast. Today is the first official day of summer, and here's our CDB pick.